we're going to explore North Conway, and at the end of the day, we're going on a sleigh ride at Nestlenook Farms. In 1864, this area became really popular for tourists. What had once been a grueling 4-day stagecoach ride became a 4-hour train ride on the Boston Main Railway. A lot of the local farmers started to make some extra money by welcoming these people into their homes. We're here at Nestlenook, right here in Jackson, New Hampshire. We found out that the man who created this place had a vision that when you walked through the colored lights, you were stepping into the past. We're about to go on a sleigh ride. After our adventures at Nestlenook, we decided to come back and have a light dinner at the Alpine here at the Wentworth. Tonight we're supposed to have a winter storm, and we look forward to more adventures tomorrow.